but it's not funny.
We've been laughing.
It's because we're stoned.
Yeah. But you can make it funny. You can make anything funny.
Talking away.
You're a lesbian.
I don't know what I'm to say. I'll say it anyway.
You know, this isn't even about the pepper shake.
Today is another day to find you shying away.
Here.
I'll be coming for your love, okay? And take on
me. Yeah. You look pretty.
Me.
Oh, really?
Take
Thanks.
Me on.
Okay, don't bring a notebook. I'm trying to help you, just a reminder.
Gone in a day or two.
Hey, I'm really sorry, but I think I got a miss tonight. My dad had another stroke, and I need to go home.
So needless to say.
What are you doing?
Sell it to me. Fuck you, Lemony Snicket!
One, two! I'm stumbling away. Slowly learning that life is okay. And say after me, it's no better to be safe than sorry. And take on.
You're too good.
Is it life or just to play my worries away? You're all the things I've got to remember. You're
yeah, right, lady. You do think about me. And I think about you. It's called a human relationship. And sorry, but we have one.
And when you share a sense of humor with someone, it's like finding someone who speaks your own private little language. Each other better. I was so scared because I thought I needed someone else and that I would never find anyone like him ever again. You know, everyone thinks that stand-up is so scary because you're up there all alone, but it is the least scary thing in the world because no one can disappoint you.
You are a fucking hack.
We come into this world completely alone. That's how we leave it. Most people spend their whole lives pretending that's not true. But I don't pretend. I never have.